Hi friends, believe everyone are fine with good health. During this lockdown period, we cannot send our children to play outside. So we plan to play inside with the balloon. It's called balloon volleyball. Balloon should not fall down. It should be rallying there. And when we play with the children, they are enjoying a lot. And as we the parent will get definitely fitness workout in this game. So let everyone watch. We'll see.
Let's start the game. We have to keep moving right and left so that our stamina will improve. And same time, without leaving the balloon down, we have to hit it. Whoever leaves the balloon down, opponent will get point. We can keep the game point as 5 or 10. Who reaches first, they are the winner. Right? When we're losing the match with our kid now, they'll enjoy like anything. While playing this game, both upper body and lower body muscles will be activated and hand-eye coordination also will be increased. So both child and parent will be fit to play this game half an hour daily. So stay home, stay fit. Thank you.